You must know. Surely you must know it was all for you. You are too generous to travel with me. I believe you spoke with my aunt last night and it has taught me to hope, as I had scarcely allowed myself before. Your feelings are still what they were last April, tell me so at once. My affections and wishes have not changed. But one word from you will silence me forever.
Your time is up. And now you are mine. I am here to claim what is left of you. I am here to claim what is left of you. I can taste fear in your breath. It is not your flesh that sustains me. It is your fear.
And resources.
I want my cluster, and I want that planet to die. Just make that happen.
Huh?
Are you questioning my authority?
Well,
you are out of line. I'm not interested in the puny thoughts of a paradox. Disrespected this channel and my time with your presence, and you would do well to...
But
shut your mouth!
...or break my moscots, and I do with all my other sunglasses. And I don't know if that's the way they're made, I don't know if it's my attitude to them, or maybe what I think is probably most likely is that they just have magical power.
We need to do something, especially me.
Honestly, I don't mind it. How about we just give it another 20 minutes?
No, it's too dull.
Only dull people think things are dull. Who is this? Why didn't we get breakfast?
A million things. Wow.
Sounds stressful.
Not at all!
I think we'll have to pass. We've got other plans, I'm afraid.
No, we don't. We're not doing anything.
Yeah, exactly.
Sign us!
Well, no, what about Nothing Day? It's supposed to be Nothing Day. I'm looking forward to doing that. And I would really prefer to do as little as possible or nothing at all. Is that an option?
Well, that was pretty traumatic. But such is the life of an adventurer. Hey, I wrestled a ghost for you.
You liar! You tricked me!
Our house is gone, the mountain's gone, our life here's gone, and now... Now Twig's gone too.
You're invisible!
The sound of them... That little one was one thing. The ones on the wall are going to kill me.
You can do it!
He brought us to Sears Bank. I don't know what we did, but it must have been something dreadful. He sent the police after us, and the army, and everything.
Michael, don't exaggerate.
He doesn't like us at all.
No, Goose is my stupid roommate.
My name's Mikey Goobian. People call me Goob. But today everyone that beat me up called me Pukeface and Butterfingers and Booger Breath. Nice to see that they're branching out.
Yeah, sorry, I didn't mean to. I was just looking for Lewis.
Try the roof. He's always up there being dumb.
Of course. Why didn't I think of that?
Mr. Steak, you're my only friend.
Yeah. Game didn't go so well.